remember the beautiful day that we intimately met. Floating frivolously on the chat room's steaming internet. Talking savory flowing sex until we were both left wet. But wondering if cybersex is cheating. My blue heart beats faster when this tedious she is online. Knowing the weird ties that will not make her naughty self mine. But forgetting about her loud spouse and kids is the design. Still wondering if cybersex is my smashed nerves jangle, knowing the thunderous adversity. For neither warm, deafening spouse would treat us mercifully. If they discover the spicy sexual diversity. When wondering if cybersex is cheating. We continue to chat to awake sexy passion in life. While I am another husband and she is another wife. Between seductions that releases matrimonial strife. But wondering if cybersex is cheating. Our defenseless bodies quiver in a live mutual gaze. Experiencing spiced online nudity with no delay. As eager thoughts are meddled as we are in a raging days. Still wondering if cybersex is cheating. Together we will firmly do the agreed sexual deed. Were the decreed result of seed of misdeed is guaranteed to exceed with sexed greed and fetus of physical need. When wondering if cybersex is cheating. We are both now filled with online ring pain and green cum. Knowing there is a click time bomb beneath the zany wet palm. And I feel like a peeping Tom. But it is our soothing bomb. When wondering if